Cassandra, do you want a mango? Cassandra doesn't like mangoes. And now for the watermelon inside of that bowl. Okay. And now for the pineapples. Well, see ya. She does love apples, so why not? Yeah, why not? Pineapple, look. Pineapple. Now for the bananas. That would make it extra sweet. Yes, yes, and yes. And the secret ingredient will make it sweeter. What? Nothing, you guys. And out of a fruit, Cassandra tried the dog. She did not like the mangoes. Oh, the pineapple. And look at all those bananas, Leah. We just cut up. Yep. That would make it sweet. But my secret ingredient will make it sweeter. What? And watch out for banana peels. Yeah, I'm like using dead. Hey, I didn't see it. Oh, you didn't, Lily. Knock it off, he won't. I can't. It was so hilarious. I'll show you that clip right now. It's from Tangled the Series. Salt cuts make me smile. Oh, yeah, it is.
Ready, guys?
And... Yeah, it was.
Wow.
And it was funny. When he slipped on that banana peel. Knock it off, Hubert. No way, I can't. That was too funny. It was funny. You too, Cassandra. Really? What? Even though we're friends now, it's still kind of funny. It is kind of funny.
Hey, Blondie, someone left a whole cart of desserts just sitting in the hall. Hey, look, a banana peel.
Oh my gosh! That's so funny! Oh, oh, funny. Shut up, Hubert! I can't! It's too funny! It's too funny! Do not be a bully, Hubert. Oh, you're too late, Eugene. Oh, yeah, I am kind of too late, aren't I?
I didn't get that much meat out of it, but I know.